Good evening to one and all present here. I, Shreya Dubey.
Good evening, everyone. I am Spada Agarwal.
And we are from River Tapti. And today we are here to present our presentation on the topic.
Aagayi Miss Hashtag. Aate hi kahengi. Hashtag bahut bhook lagi hai. Par khayengi nahi. Pehle doston ko feed karengi. Hashtag maa ka khana. Hashtag maa ke haath ka khana. हॉट अपडेट के चक्कर में खाना हुआ जाओ कैसरोल माइक्रोवेव में डालो हाँ हाँ ये मिल्टन का माइक्रोवेव स्टील कैसरोल है चार मिनट गरम करो चार घंटे गरम रखो ये है हॉट अपडेट मिल्टन हैशटैग कुछ नया सोचते हैं
नेक्स्ट स्लाइड सो आवर टॉपिक इज केस स्टडी ऑन मिल्टन नेक्स्ट These are the contents. Introduction, timeline, the face of Milton, marketing strategy, competitors, Milton campaign, and followed by conclusion.
Introduction.
Next slide.
Milton was founded by... Introduction. Milton was founded by Vishal Vagani. It is founded in 1972. Its headquarters is in Mumbai, Maharashtra. Its status is private. It's a subsidiary of Hamilton Household Private Limited. Hamilton has four subsidiaries. The first one is Milton, which deals in manufactured household. The second one is Claro, which deals in stationary goods. The third one is Perro, which deals with glassware. And the fourth one is Spot Zero, which deals with cleaning products. It is an ISO certified company in 2004. Its revenue is 235 crores. Next.
The tagline, Aao Kuch Naya Sochte Hain, showcases, evolution is the hallmark of progress. So, we can see through these timeline that Milton, the growth of Milton and expansion from the year 1972 to 2016.
The faces of Milton. In this, the first one is microwave. It is the first microwave insulated casseroles. It helps in reheating food in just 4 minutes and keep food heated for 4 hours. The second one is thermosteel. It is a sturdy steel vacuum flask. It helps to beverages to remain hot and cold for 24 hours. And the third one is Futron. It has 4 tired containers or tiffins. It is thermostated, which helps in safety of tiffins. As well as its heater. The fourth one is Regalia. It has a unique glass lid, double walls casserole with stainless steel inner surface.
Coming up to the marketing strategy, product strategy. The company manufactures baby care products named Funny Bunny Baby Care Products, which focuses on kids, and it includes almost 36 baby care products. Then the product range of the company also include glassware and chinaware products. Then with the collaboration of with Hong Kong, the company launched domestic appliances such as sandwich makers, hair dryers and more. Play strategy. The company has established a network with more than 55,000 retailers, and the company focuses on manufacturing products which are more efficient and better so that it can increase the number of consumers by fulfilling their needs, and it has achieved market of more than 60 countries. Promotional strategy. The company used YouTube channel, TVC, social media, print media to promote their products through ads. It also includes small stories for the ads with messages.
Then we come to the competitors. The first competitor of Milton is Tupperware, with 207 crore of revenue in India market. It deals with plastic goods. The second one is Cello. It has revenue of rupees 100 crore in India market, and it deals with plastic goods as well as thermowares. And the third one is Nayasa. It has a revenue of rupees 2.6 crore, and it also deals with plastic goods and thermosteel. And there are few more local brands such as Supreme, Paris, etc.
Coming to the Milton campaign, Lee Clock Steel Tiffin. It is India's first TVC shows on an iPhone which depicts daily routine life of the Tiffin from home to office in regular city life. Then Rosie versus Roti. This is the TVC for Micro Wow Milton, and this campaign aims to communicate the brand with the people by providing tiffin solutions for the India's office goers so that they can enjoy the lunch time. Then third, Kaha Ka Peya. This campaign explains the aim to connect the this campaign aimed to connect the youth of India through means of solo travels journey.
Then the conclusion. Milton Onward focused to make products hygienic and easy handling. And the second thing is communication. It always focuses on communication and its R&D.
Milton products go through the lab test so that people can use them without any worry. The brand said that when real life is so tough, then they make sure that products are even tougher. In other words, they are the author of innovation, change and evolution. These are the sources from where we have collected the data. Thank you.
Thank you.